Okay, so I know someone already did have it as a paper airplane, but SOP said it's fine because I didn't know someone else was getting it either, so she said it's fine. So today I'm going to teach you how to make a paper airplane. The reason why I'm doing this is because some people don't know how to do it, and I would like to teach people something new. How I learned to do paper airplane is because one day, me and my dad were talking about paper airplanes, and because I was telling him how my friend's paper airplane flew way outside. Since we were talking about that, I asked him if he could teach me how to make one. So ever since my dad taught me how to make one, I never forgot how to do it. So the first step to making a paper airplane is you fold the paper in half and then only fold it so you have a paper, or so you have a line in the middle, so you can just fold it in half. And then once you can unfold it after. And then after, the next step to making a paper airplane is to fold the corners halfway down to the line through to the middle. But if you don't get it perfectly down there, it's fine. If you don't get it perfectly down to the line, it's fine. So the last step to making a paper airplane is folding it. After you fold the corners down, you fold one side of the airplane onto the other, like this. You fold it like that, and make sure it's lined up. And then, the last step to making a paper airplane is folding the sides halfway down the side of the paper airplane. And then you do the same with the other side. And then once you're done doing that, you can design it or color it or however you want, and then after you do that, you can fly it.
All right, give her a hand. Very good.